In local news, just after 2 p.m., police received a report that a man had been stabbed in the arm several times near the corner of Big Five and Wilson in the Big Valley Trailer Park when the victim reportedly went to get the mail. According to police radio traffic, the stabbing was over a dispute allegedly about a woman. Police and fire crews arrived quickly on the scene and searched throughout the surrounding area but did not find the suspect. The suspect is believed to be a white male with blonde hair, 5'11 in height, weighing approximately 175 pounds, wearing a white t-shirt and jean shorts. We'll continue to follow this developing story and bring you any additional details as soon as they become available. A debate was held at the Prom Nugget Thursday night. Phil Barnes spoke with the candidates after the event and filed this report.